Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Nama saya Tajuddin bin Syahrul Amin. Saya adalah Presiden Persekutuan Pertubuhan India Muslim Malaysia. Satu badan payung untuk semua NGO India Muslim di negara ini. Kami dengan sepenuhnya dan dengan penuh menyokong supaya lecture series Dr. Zahid Naik diteruskan seperti dirancang pada tarikh yang ditetapkan, di tempat yang ditetapkan dan juga atas tajuk yang telah ditetapkan.
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
This is not the first time Zakir Naik is coming here. He has come here a couple of years ago. The last lecture was held in Shah Alam. He talked about comparative religion. There were a lot of Hindu and other non-religious people, non-Muslims in the forum. At no point in his lecture did he criticize or did he slander, did he spread message of hate against any other religion. He was only talking about oneness of God, unity of God, which is also found in the Vedas and Upanishads. So if you want to, what do you call that, have a disagreement with what he says, then you should engage in intellectual discourse, not to protest saying that this should not go on. And they should not interfere in the way Islam is being administered in this country, who can preach Islam and to whom he can preach Islam. And Dr. Zakir Naik talks about comparative religion also in India, where throughout the country, when all his lectures, all sorts of people, Gurujis, Padris, also attend. They too ask questions and he has given them evidence from the Vedas, from the Upanishads and from the Bible. So if you want to have a discourse with him, have an intellectual discourse. All are welcome to come for the lecture. Please be seated in the front row and please ask your questions. Where is the message of hate? Where is the slander? I don't find anything there. And there's no reason why they should protest. If you want to protest, okay, come. Listen to the lecture and show what is the disagreement, what is the wrong facts that is spreading out. He is talking from the Vedas, from the Upanishads, from the Bible. If he says incorrect, then show evidence.
Okay.
From the same scriptures.
Thank
That's
you.
All. Thank you.
Thank you very much for your